Hola, ¿cómo están? Brian, how you guys doing? Welcome to La Cubana Mexicana. I'm Brian, this is Sterlyn.
Hi, you guys.
Well, I've been in the restaurant business for so long. I always wanted to open up a restaurant, La Cubana Mexicana, with my wife, Sterlyn. And we decided that a trailer would be better. And we thought of the name of, because she's Cuban, I'm Mexican.
So basically, we were looking up multiple companies trying to find the right food trailer for us, you know, trying to make it more convenient and most cost effective. And the best place that we were able to find after looking about at the food trailer, we went to go meet up with them. The whole experience was great. Their energy, their customer service, and you know, that's why we decided to go with them.
I mean, being your own boss is really different because, like I said, I've worked in the restaurant business a long time. I was from cook to line leader, cook leader, got the position to be a sous chef. I didn't take it because of the responsibilities, and it's a lot for you to do for a company that the day or tomorrow you could be gone like that. So with us being our own boss, we try to make a quarterly schedule to make everything possible. But there's nothing else better than being your own boss, because only you can tell yourself what to do. Only you can, you know, keep everything going.
It's a lot of work, but it's worth it.
I mean, it's a big step to do it. Everybody's scared, but if you don't ever try it, you're gonna be like, damn, what if I did do it? Or what if I didn't do it? Like, you would only know if you do it. Like, we're doing it right now, and it's a lot coming from us. Like, we have two beautiful baby boys, two dogs, and you know, it's a lot of work, but at the end of the day, nothing overbeats you being your own boss and you being able to take your food trailer or anything you want to do to the next level, because the only people that stop from you is yourself.
You got to keep pushing. It's a lot of work, but you can't give up.
Yeah, so if you're trying to do it, especially if you're trying to get a food trailer, you will never know until you do it. So I recommend everybody to, if you want to do it, just go ahead.
Hi,
we are La Cubana Mexicana, and we are part of the Food Trailer family.